So today we're going to show you a little bit about the Thompson submachine gun. This thing is such a beautiful piece of machinery. Designed by John Thompson in 1918. It was pretty much used in every war all the way up to Vietnam. Like, you used to be able to buy it at like Sears. Today this gun would probably, depending upon the condition that it's in, would be anywhere from 15,000 to 30,000. It was real popular in Chicago and New York, of course, you know, with all the gangsters, but the police also loved it. Before they gave it the nickname the Tommy gun, it was called the Annihilator, the Chopper. The Postal Service used to, you know, before going postal was a thing, they actually had the submachine gun, the Tommy gun, I guess, in order to get your mail delivered.